And in Calhoun, Georgia, a snowy surprise for a plow driver. He was clearing the top deck of a parking lot last week. Take a look at this when suddenly, whoops, wow. A giant sinkhole opened up there. The truck turned over, tipped right in there. The driver, he's okay, was not hurt. May not be getting back in the snowplow anytime soon, though.